Hey, it's DIY Doran. If you're planning on purchasing NIM hybrid battery modules for your Prius or other hybrid, you're gonna need some testing equipment. This is my little basic setup here for reconditioning and testing these batteries. You absolutely have to test these if you're buying these modules used on eBay. You cannot tell from the description, the photos, the seller. The best thing you can do is to look at the seller's rating, but even that can be unreliable. What I'm using here is the BGUAD CQ3. I'll link it. This is a great 4-channel. That means you can run 4 of these modules at a time. You're gonna want as many channels as you can afford because you have 28 of these in the Prius, for example. The sellers will put things like, oh, this battery module is testing at 8 volts or 8.2 volts, but that means nothing. That number is just telling you the current state of charge.